We're in the middle of a pandemic that has slowed down a lot of stuff that's going on in our communities. But I feel that the only way that we're going to survive this pandemic is that we must vaccinate. I urge each and every one of you, vaccinate your families, protect yourselves, and protect your community.